Hello again. This is now episode 2 of Yomawari, A Night Alone. So I think I did goof on the first episode. Tried using the controller. I don't think the game was actually meant to be played with this. I think it actually really was meant to be played with the keyboard. It's kind of a weird setup, and I'll show you just in a minute. So, if you are familiar with the keyboard, the arrow keys are how you move around, and then you move the flashlight side to side, up and down, with the WSDA keys. So they, WS. This is AD. I think when I was using this, like, it screwed it up somehow. So like the flashlight was always permanently pointed to the right or something like that. It was weird. I made it artificially more difficult for myself. I digress. Oh, and all the, of course, and you might have noticed this from the text on the screen, but a lot of the input for like picking up items and interacting buttons are like the Z, X, C, and V keys, which are right below the WSDA. So, I mean, it's not very many games that you play where you have WSDA be a secondary motion, the arrow keys be the primary motion, and then all your action keys are right below on the Z, X, C, and V. At least, I don't know. Not my experience, anyhow. Anywho. So, and where we last left off, my stink and sister went running off after the dog. Now I must go find her. Oh, hey. Shoop. That's a ghost, I guess. Or I don't even really know what's going on. This story is quite vague at the moment. It's a nice game. I really like the style. Evan, I don't know if you're watching this or not, but it kind of reminds me of back when we used to play Project Zomboid, that top-down isometric view with, like, things chasing you, kind of. Except instead of zombies, this time it's ghosts or something. So I think how this game operates, at least my assumption right now, at the moment, is that I kind of just have to explore. I just took some trash fish. Some fish from the trash. Seems like a good idea. So, by explore, I do mean like, I think I need to go to these places and see if I can find her. It's just kind of weird. If you think about it, the woods, shrine, blah, 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 park. It's weird because, like, if her sister went looking for the dog, I guess I just don't know where the dog got hit by that truck. I mean, shouldn't I just be going there? Let's see. You died. You said right there. I look for her. I ran away. My sister, you come back here. I decided to go myself. Should be that far away. They shouldn't be that far away. So yeah, I mean, that's the most I have to go on right now. Oh. What is this? What's going on? What is that? Oh, just another apparition. All right, Doug, I'm coming. Oh, you look like a ghost dog to me. safe. So why not, right? I'm gonna have to walk all the way over here again. Quick save complete. No. Whoa. Okay, what was that? Looks like an eyeball with its eye closed or something. No, some of these things, they're not scary, they're just weird. Oh. Game's taking over. There's my ghost doggy. Ah. Poro! This doesn't open. Can I get inside somewhere else? I should look around a bit. Where are my parents? Where are any parents? What is going on? It is quite the mystery. What is that thing? Huh, just disappears again. Not very threatening, is he? Oh boy, these controls are gonna take some getting used to. Oh my god! Yikes. Malt ball eats you. Is that an eyeball monster thing? I'm gonna have to go around that guy now. Oh, good god, where did that guy come from? Okay. Some random dude with no skin running up on me. Oh, okay, so it did save that. Duly noted. Certain events don't need to be repeated when you save. I think it just saves the location. Not the events. So when you die, you respawn here, but like the timeline is still going. If that makes any sense. Okay, alright. Come on, guys. Gave him the slip. School. I'm a good drawer. Yeah, so I think I am like a 5-year-old little girl or something. Because of the... Oh, ooh. Back scratchers. What was that? Oh, okay, yeah, it is. A young woman has gone missing near the north pass of the rice fields. Ah, there's a scribble on the corner. The Jizzo statue. The Jizzo statue near the school pool. There is a secret path by the short tree nearby. Hide the path with the leaves behind you. The school pool. There's a secret path behind the short tree nearby. Hide this. Okay, I'll have to remember that. So So I was chuckling to myself just because, man, this game is very much Japanese horror. A hole in the fence behind the tree. Go inside from here. Oh. Swifty. Door to the pool. Whoa. Oh, I don't have a key. Is that bad? Is that a bed? Oh, that was a plastic bag, I guess? Whatever. Okay. Oh man. So dumb. Before I go any farther, I must go save. Wait, do I have enough coinage? Oh, I got one. I got one coin left. That's not good. Better not die. Okay, yeah, so this is where I saw the dog. Oh, what was that? What's that? Oh, I want that. Can I open this? The key to the pool and the keys to the kitchen coop are missing. The student who has them should return them to the office. I need to go to the office. I'm guessing. Do they not like it when I throw the key at them? Oh, that was stupid. Rawr, 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 rawr. Oh, god dang it. I was trying to pick it up. It was like, Z, didn't work. Dang it, see? I guess I learned from that lesson, but man, that was fun. Come on, you guys. They only got one coin left. Crinkly bag. Okay, maybe not. Maybe the timeline wasn't. clock. It is now 5:30 scary. Whoa. What in the heck? Okay, so I am at this... This is the school, right? So, there's the pool. That's the chicken. Alrighty, I guess I should save now. I don't have a coin. Oh no! That sucks. Boy, really goofed on throwing that coin off in the direction of that monster. Let's never do that again. Okay. Are you back? I don't know. Don't know. Don't care to find out at the moment. Red exam sheet found. Awesome. I don't know why, but that's awesome. Mr. Siren Head. Oh, there it is, there it is. A rock, aw. Scribble. How do I select something else? Get what the rock does. Red crayon not found. Great. Alright. I am confused. Well done, game. You successfully confused a nincompoop. Hope you're happy. Oh, good. I got another rock. Thank goodness. Oh, hey. I'm going to throw that rock real quick and go pick it up. Don't mind me. Oh, boy. Fish crackers do. Ooh. How do I select them? Hang on. Options. Control scheme. Okay, got Z, E, Q, B. Yeah, see, it's all there, right? X, Z, X, C, V, E, and Q, B. Try pressing all those buttons. God dang it. Moving on, just gonna move on. Just not even gonna think about it anymore. What? Oh. Up ahead, chicken coop. Left, dumpster. Right, pool. Whoa. This is his shoe. Giant head dog. That wasn't Boro. No. The hell it wasn't. Ah. I forgot about Sis's shoe. I have to go get it. Oh, good. Can I at least save somehow? Ah, come on. The dumpster is up ahead. You can find a lot of stuff in the dump. It's dangerous, so I shouldn't run in there. Run into the dumpster? Yeah, you shouldn't. It's made out of metal, probably. That'd hurt. Well, it said there's lots of useful stuff. Dumpster. Oh, yeah, alright. Never mind. I'm gonna just throw that fish. Okay. Again, not really terrifying, just like. Man, I'm not doing so hot. I hate how you guys suck my stamina like that. That's the worst part of it. Evidently, there's a lot more coins than I am finding. Because there's shrines all over the place. Oh, wait a minute. I should be using those shrines. Oh, no. Ding dong, ding dong. Oh, okay, never mind. Maybe I could be using those shrines to go from place to place. Doi. Hello, shoe. Oh. Oh, is it just the bush? I can't see what's going on at all. Oh shit. There's a backpack floating after me. Okay. I don't have a coin. Yes. Yes. Sweet. Would you kill me? You wouldn't. That's nice. You're my favorite ghost now. What the hell? Guess you need to walk. Maybe that's what I did wrong. Yeah, I don't have a coin. Yes. Alright, I'm gonna try go real slow this time. So I won't bother giant head dog. What do I do? Okay. He doesn't want me going that way. Guess I gotta go around the bushes again? Or the trees? If I was supposed to do something with that? It's a floating backpack that just kinda hovers up next to me. It's cute, I guess. Cute little backpack. Take me. I'm cold. I need to be warm on your back. Oh, look at that. Living things. Looks like it's locked. Ugh, can't do nothing. Shucks. I sure could go for a coin. Oh, what's this? What is it? It's clacker? What's a clacker? I can't. Oh, there's the only one rock. Okay, so there's no clacker. Inventory is kind of weird. I thought I had 6 fish and 1 rock. I thought I had 3 rocks, but no, I think it's only showing that I have 1 rock. 3 slots that I could that are available, but only 1 rock. Oh god, you again, huh? Maybe I can distract it with something. Like chickens? I was gonna try throwing the fish thing, whatever that is. I'm still kind of confused as to how the throwing of things like is beneficial. Okay, so I think I need to. Maybe go inside the building. Oops, God, did not mean to do that. There's my backpack. Woo, woo. I'm a backpack. Whoa. What? Come here, crunchy bag. It just keeps running away. How odd. Okay, so that just goes back. I can't get into the pool. I guess I gotta go try the dumpster again. Oh, God. Just show up and murder me. The run key and the use key are kind of at weird positions. The run key is E and the use key is Z, so I'm not used to having to hold my hand in this. Sort of position. Would have been better if the mouse was involved, but. Yeah, we gotta try something new every once in a while, right? The dumpster's over here. What's down here? Well, if it's dangerous, I wouldn't. Well, I don't know what that was. Let's not go that way. Oh, that guy's not good either. Visualization. Oh, hey, there you are. Well, isn't this just a bunch of nothing? The biggest cherry tree in school. People say someone's buried under it. And someone hung themselves on it, and it'll start bleeding if you cut it. It's a lot of ands. There are tons of rumors about it. I'm sure it will become an integral part of the story. Hey, what's up, birdie? Of the note. Okay, scrapbook? No? Next page? No? Man, I have to go back there. Forgetting I can fast travel. God dang. Showing. jerk. Better not do that again. Okay, so back to the dumpster real quick. Boy, I am not getting a whole lot done in a short amount of time. It's one of the amazing things about watching me play a game. I don't play very many games. Well, I don't play games as often as I used to, so I suck at all of them now. So, simple things like progressing in this game take a little bit longer than normal. Ooh. Freaking ear monster. Get lost now. God dang it. Chicken key. The key. Well, what was the note? How do I see the note? I thought I picked up a note. Oh well. At least I got the chicken coop key, so let's go to the chicken coop. Get that dog distracted. Be a bother, huh? Dude, really? Do I have to go all the way around? Now he's blocking the way. That sucks. Can he just be gone now? Here are my shoes. Hey chickens, you want to cause a ruckus? Looks like it's locked. The lock opened. Pool key. What? Oh, okay. Alright. Not what I thought would happen, but alright. Run. Yeah, you slow dummy. Yeah, oh! this game is so weird. Why? What does this mean? Why are they making that noise? Stinking dog. God, you're such a jerk. The door to the poop. Use the poop key. Lock open. Giant one-eyed fish. Oh, bye. What should we got here? It's a drain pipe. Drain the pool and check the bottom? Why not? Ta-da! Oh, there's still fish. Hurt you. It's just flown everywhere now. It's a drain. Yeah, that's a drain. Oh, there's a shiny. Torn swimsuit found. It's a drain. Ah, there's something stuck in there. Grab it. Wet bone. It's a drain. Okay, so okay, so I have a bone. I think I can give it to the dog, and the dog will be happy with me now. Hopefully, instead of trying to murder me. Run. Run. Okay. Oh, this guy again. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, thought you could, huh? No, you couldn't. a yarp. Maybe I can distract it with something. Yeah. What? Looks like you can put something here. Boom. It took the wet bone. Okay. Guess the dog is happy. It's gone. Good. Good riddance, man. Looks like you can't dig here. You need a shovel to dig. Maybe there's one in the sandbox. What? What? I got that though. Man, are you? Oh, you joshing me. Okay, we got time. I'm gonna. Let's see. Where is the sandbox? Home park. God dang it. God freaking dang it. Okay, so. Let's see. Yes. If I'm gonna regret this or not, probably am. Yes. Keep my sandbox shovel. That's not good at all. Again, found the shovel again. Found another rock again. Great. I already got all this crap, but whatever. Another rock. Another rock. Okay, good. I have all the rocks. Thank God. All right. Do I have a coin? Yes. Okay, so I got. Okay. Alright. Wrong button again. I thought he was gone. Good at dodging you. You must be embarrassed right now. Alright. Slippers found. Alright. What do the slippers do? Is that just like a random item? Oh god, why do I keep pressing that button? It's Sis's shoe. Found Sis's shoe. Yeah, save it. Save has been completed. Thanks. Okay, Sis's shoe. Is it just Sis? Sis shoe. It's a lot of S's. I remember her putting this on. She wore this on the day she left. Is she only wearing one shoe right now? I have no clue where Sis went, but I have to find her. I should start at the rice fields. Now you say that? Okay, well, let's take a look at where those rice fields, shall we? Where they lie. Take a lot. Field. Maybe that's hill, cliff. Okay. Vacant lot. An X. Somehow graveyard. Oh, good. Looking forward to the woods and the graveyard. Yeah, so, okay. Oh, excuse me, I must be right there. But, as it is getting late, and I am sleepy, I think I'm going to end it there. Yay, found a shoe. That's significant. I think I've figured out a little trick where if you run in sporadic spurts, you don't get all the way tired on the way. You still have a little bit, maybe. I don't know. I seem to be able to dodge them pretty well. But yeah, great game. Having a lot of fun. And I hope you guys are enjoying this. And I hope to see you next time in episode 3. Peace.